So guys, I cut my videos and I did not show how to cut the noodles. Now I have to show you. In my first videos, it's wrong press, so it is in pose. So now I have to show you how I cut this fresh noodle. So this is a paper, and we have to fold it like this way, and this is my style for to make me easily to cut. So I have to cut into two and put them together. Now I can start cutting like this way. So wait a minute. Okay, one, two, and I have the guest watching me here to judge my noodle. Okay, you don't want, then you go. I miss this sound. I would like to have this sound. Ouch! I almost cut my finger. So here is our noodles. Okay, so I'm so excited. Now we make our balls. So this is the meat, and I will make this as a ball, and then we fry it here, and then this is for my soup. I boil the water, I put the flavoring. We can put the Maggi cubes or Maggi, what is that, the broth, chicken broth. So now we make the balls and we start. Here, wait. Okay. This is this. Ouch. The oil is not hot. I would like to test the oil. I would like to test the oil if it is hot or not. So I need some chopsticks. I think I can put it here. This is the cover. So the oil is not yet so hot. We have to wait. Oh, this is beef, minced beef with some carrots, and I put some flavoring like salt, pepper, soy sauce, ginger powder, and parsley powder. So I think it's hot. Yo, okay, it's hot. Actually, it's only half cooked. I just want all this meat to stick together, so I have to fry it here. So this whole, that's enough. It's not so well done because we still need to put it here in the soup. So this is for the soup. We prepare our soup and we have to get ready the water for the noodles here. So this is for the noodle and this is for the soup. And so I need to continue cutting the left noodle because we still have some noodles that not yet cut. Here is another part. Let's continue. guys, mayroon din tayong chicken min noodle. Yummy, yummy. So, ito na yung pangatlo nating noodles. At ikat na natin. You know the reason why we need to put flour here before we cut is to avoid them stick together. So we have to put flour here. If we don't put the flour here in the middle, they will stick again. So we cannot cut it. Okay, we finish. And now we have more and more. We have more. Now we have to wait for the water here. Okay. And so this is our chicken minudo. So, yan yung soup na ginawa ko. Lagay na natin yung ating balls. Ouch! Ang ating tubig ay kumukulo-kulo. So, mamaya na. Takpan ko muna yung soup. Yes, you guys, ang kulo ng ating noodles. Noodle water, so we have to put this here. Okay. This is only can be boiled here for 2 minutes. Now we have to add the salt. This is salt to make them more tasty. And now we can open our soup and put all the balls inside. extra yung mga fishes ko. Ayan guys, luto na yung noodles natin. So, ilagay na natin silang lahat. Ay, hindi pala. Hindi ko pala sila ihahalo. So, wait lang. So, ayan, guys. Ang ating noodles. Too much. Dami. Tataba yung boss ko. Lekker, lekker. And here is our noodle soup. So, I hope you enjoy watching my videos, my noodle soup. And thank you guys for watching. God bless you all. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy.